The former Cappy's gift shop was a staple in downtown Elmira for nearly 70 years. The new plaque is now being built where the shop once stood. The green space is currently owned by Elmira College. The plaque will honor the Reedy family for donating the land to Elmira College. Richard Reedy was Cappy's last owner before it closed in 2015. The building was torn down 2 years later. Cappy's was first opened by Joseph Caparulo in 1946. The plaque is expected to be unveiled in December.